Philadelphia. My name is Susan West, aka Miss Philadelphia Cream Cheese, and I live in beautiful Newnan, Georgia. As you can see, I am wearing one of my beautiful costumes that I created for Side Dishes last week. Paula said for us to step outside of our comfort zone, and as you can see, I did. I have the Philadelphia necklace, the Philadelphia earrings, the Philadelphia crown, and of course, the Philadelphia sash. I am Miss Philadelphia Cream Cheese, I hope. Until 3 weeks ago, I have never done a video of myself ever doing anything. But now that I've just completed my 7th one, I have a true love for this. I have a true love for being in the kitchen. I got that from my grandmother and my great-grandmother, and I love creating dishes for my family and my friends. So this is something I felt like that I just had to try. And oh my gosh, I would have never dreamed that this would have been so much fun. I find myself and my husband laying in the bed at night dreaming and talking about recipes and how we can do this and how we can do that different. This has been so much fun for me. I go to work, and all of us, I'm gonna get us in trouble here, we're all on the internet looking at the Real Women website. All the ladies are looking at the recipes. They're all talking about going home and trying them. I come home from work. I have voicemail messages from my family and my friends telling me, hey Susan, won't you try this recipe? Won't you try mixing this with cream cheese and see how this works? This has been so much fun and truly amazing for me. But first, before I leave, I must tell you of two funny stories when I did two different videos. The first one was when I was filming for Aunt Susie's Fruit Tart. I did this in the city park here in downtown Newnan, where there was a bunch of pretty flowers. And just as I had started filming my video, a rooster ran in front of me in downtown in the city park. No, we don't have roosters running around in our little town. 2 minutes after that, a gentleman shot off his shotgun. He was firing at a dog who had been chasing the rooster. Needless to say, I did not stop videoing. I kept on going. Listen to Aunt Susie's Fruit Tart video and you'll hear the shotgun fire off. That was hilarious. I didn't jump. I didn't do anything. The second time I was filming for something called Creamy Crispy Corn for Side Dishes. And I told in the video, of course I didn't submit it, but I told in the video that you should cook the corn for 40 minutes at 800 degrees. Yes, 800 degrees. Yes, we would have burnt corn. Oh my gosh, what was I thinking? Of course, after I reviewed the video and saw how funny that was and hilarious, I had to redo it. But either way, in closing, I would just like to say what a true joy this has been for me, and that I hope this will carry me all the way to Savannah, Georgia. Thank you, everyone. Love you, Paula. Love you, Philadelphia Cream Cheese. And I hope and pray that you'll be calling me soon. Love you.